I met my dad twice my whole life.
Yeah.
And I knew I had a sister out here. He was saying he wasn't my dad, buzzy, buzzy. So I posted it on Facebook. People shared it. Pretty much saying, I was saying like, hey, I have a sister named da 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 da. And I think she's in New York. People shared it, got to her, they messaged her, she messaged me crying. I paid for a DNA test, got the DNA test results back. We are sisters, therefore you are my father. So
that's a story now.
We stay strong. Go ahead.
Young Leaper.
This is tell him I'm okay.
It's gonna be okay, okay. I made up my mind, I'm okay, okay. I'm living my life, I'm okay. Tell him I'm okay, okay. It's gonna be okay, okay. I made up my mind, I'm okay, okay. I'm living my life, I'm okay. Tell him I'm okay, okay.
Just a little girl living in a cold world, looking for a father but not knowing where to search. Looking through a phone book just trying to find his name. When she asked the mother, mommy didn't have too much to say. As years went by, as she got older, her soul became colder, wonder if he even knew her. She was in and out of jail, running with the thugs. Her homies were the only men to ever show her love. Then she got a phone call, he said, this is your dad. I hear you went to trouble and your mommy's really mad. She was really glad just to hear his voice, but it was up to her to finally make a choice. So they met in Raleigh, he asked her for some trees. That's the last time that they even got to speak. If you didn't realize, that little girl was me. If you didn't realize, that little girl was me.
It's gonna be okay, okay. I made up my mind, I'm okay, okay. I'm living my life, I'm okay. Tell them I'm okay, okay. It's gonna be okay, okay. I made up my mind, I'm okay, okay. I'm living my life, I'm okay. Tell them I'm okay, okay.
I wrote a letter to my father and he probably never heard it. But now he knows I am his daughter, so I am not worried. My mama told me not to do it, it was just a waste of time. But I had to do it for myself to get it off my mind. He still don't hit my line to see how I am doing. Can't even be man enough to admit what he has ruined. Maury said you are the father, so my point was proven. Even the blind can see my heart was full of bruises. 29 years of life and I just now met my sister. If he felt like I was feeling, then he should've probably missed her. Can never call him daddy, so I call him mister. I can't never call you daddy, so I call you mister.
Okay.